डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग मार्जिनलाइजेशन। द टर्म मार्जिनलाइजेशन रेफर्स टू अ सिचुएशन इन विच एन इंडिविजुअल और अ ग्रुप ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स इज डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ सर्टेन प्रिविलेजेज और ट्रीटेड एज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर्स। Marginalization is experienced in every sphere of life, economic, social, cultural, and political factors work together to make certain groups in society feel marginalized. The term Adivasi means original inhabitant. This community has close relation with forests. They depend on forests for everything. They cannot think a life without forests. About 8% of India's population is Adivasi. Adivasis are found in states like Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, मध्य प्रदेश, उड़ीसा, महाराष्ट्र, आसाम, मणिपुर एंड अदर पार्ट ऑफ आवर कंट्री। देयर आर ओवर 500 डिफरेंट आदिवासी ग्रुप्स इन आवर कंट्री। ओनली इन उड़ीसा देयर आर मोर देन 60 डिफरेंट ट्राइबल ग्रुप्स। आदिवासी सोसाइटीज are also most distinctive because there is often very little hierarchy among them. They practice their own tribal religion different from Islam, Hinduism and Christianity. They have their own languages which are as old as Sanskrit. Santhali is one of the languages which has the largest numbers of speakers. Whenever we talk about Adivasis, their fixed images come into our mind. We have a fixed impression about them. We believe that they are primitive and backward. Their colorful customs, dancing and typical life style often give an impression that they lack advancement. We also believe that they are resistant to change or new ideas. This stereotyping about the Adivasi community leads to their discrimination and marginalization. More than 50% of Adivasis got displaced due to mines and mining projects. Huge tracts of Adivasis lands have gone under the waters of hundreds of dams that have been built in independent India. In the northeast, their lands remain highly militarized and war torn. India has 54 national parks and 372 more than wildlife sanctuaries covering 1,09,652 square kilometer area. these areas where tribals originally lived but were evicted from. After Adivasis lost access of their traditional homelands, they became pampers. They faced the problems of livelihood and food. Hence, they were very low wages. This made their life miserable. They caught in a cycle of poverty and deprivation. 45% of tribal groups in rural areas and 35% in urban areas live below the poverty line. Their children became malnourished in dearth of adequate food. The pre-colonial Adivasis were basically hunter-gatherers and nomads. They practiced shifting cultivation. Some Adivasis also cultivated in one place the forest land that once belonged to Adivasis were cleared for different purposes such as agriculture and industry. New development disturbed their life. They got displaced, as a result of which they lost their access to forests. This created the problem of livelihood among them. They ultimately migrated to cities where they got engaged in local industries or at a building or construction sites to earn low wages. In cities, they are bound to live a very hard life.